Hey gang, so we were not able to sleep. The game has repeatedly been crashing on sleep attempts and on wait attempts, and I'm not quite sure what's causing it. I looked it up online, can't figure it out. So, which will screw the character if we can't sort it out. But what I'm gonna do then is I realized it's actually only 2:45 in the afternoon, so I'm walk back to the Imperial City. I'm gonna go to the Arcane University. I'm gonna do the Breville to. I wonder if it'll affect fast travel. I'm gonna do the Breville Mages Guild to Leowyn. Well, I'm gonna get Elsinia's amulet back. Go to Leowyn, sell it to her if there's still time. Go back to Breville tonight. Hopefully. Sleep in Breville if it'll allow me to sleep. And then start on the Corbolo River tomorrow morning. We'll see if this autosave, auto wait. I'm sorry, if not, it's not an autosave bug because the game's autosaved with me going in and out of cells trying to wait in different areas. The autosave itself does not crash the game. It's something to do with waiting or sleeping. So we'll try it. If I have to go back, the last time I was able to sleep without it crashing or waiting without it crashing was at the beginning of this play session. So if I have to go back to that save and try it out there, we'll try it out there. But I tried what I could think of. I rebuilt the bash patch. I'm drunk now. Restarted my computer, restarted Steam. I don't know what else to try. Some people, it seemed, online who had the problem said that it was fixed when they next leveled up, that they were suddenly able to sleep and wait after leveling up. Not sure why that would happen, but so drunk. We'll see if it's a problem. Looks like the yellow city is fixed. Oh, yes, that's right, that happens. Take a little snooze right there in the road. So, sorry about that detour. I didn't realize I was going to be getting a 20-pound sword from Tiru for finishing that quest. Hopefully, this bug is fixed by us just going about our day. If not, I'm going to have to sort that out, and it'll probably be a little while between when I end this recording and when I start the next one. We'll see. We'll see. I've had bugs previously in this LP, and I've been able to fix them, fortunately, so. Carry on and keep calm.
What?
Nothing. I'm wasted. Leave me alone. The only thing I could think, I don't know, it's probably not the
Hi.
case, but hi! The only thing I could think that would cause the issue that wasn't there before was, oh, that I had gotten a blessing at the Giuliano Shrine and that I had multiple effects going on from my alcohol consumption. Maybe there were just too many effects for an autosave or a sleep to, like, for it to process getting rid of all of those. I don't know. So now that they're gone, maybe it won't be an issue. I would wait right now, but if it crashes, then it'll crash the game, and I don't want to deal with another crash right now. We'll just have to find out when we sleep tonight.
Let's hear it.
Nothing. Yes. Drunk bridge walking music. What does it look like walking drunk when you're in third person? It looks like that. Whoa. Whoa. Ah. Really wants to hold on to that railing, does Nevish? Okay, Okay, so because we screwed this up last time, we have to go Breville, Leowyn, Breville.
Hello.
No, not you. Hello.
Go ahead, please.
Can I teleport? To, yes, 100 septums. I'm going to Breville. Yeah, this isn't waiting or sleeping, so it, well, I don't know. Fast travel. Well, it's... hasn't... okay, good, it didn't crash.
I'm listening.
Good.
Please,
so fast travel doesn't seem to have an effect.
The Emperor and his three sons dead, right under the nose of the Imperial Guard. It's a disgrace.
That's a disgrace. Falling
good
over
day.
Drunk.
Good afternoon.
Ah, the vision's gone, at least. Garion, don't you dare sell that amulet. Hopefully he still has it. Man. Still a little drunk, though. Though. Super fast, man. Ungarian.
Well met.
You too. I hope you still have that amulet I sold you.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Emerald amulet. Ah, thank God. That's probably worth more than I actually
tell your
will
friends
get
about
for
me.
It. But that's fine.
Be seeing you.
Time? Plenty of time. Good. We might even be back here in 2 hours at this rate. Okay.
Hey,
you need something?
Is it you?
What do you want?
No, I always forget.
Bye.
Is it you?
Yes.
No, it's Kudai. It's Kudai. Where's Kudai?
Take care.
There you
what
are.
Do you want?
Yes, I know. Hen and Tyr, I know.
I don't support.
Nope. Yes. Thank you. I'm going. Yeah. Between the cost of the amulet and the 300, well, 200, I guess, gold. I'm spending to go out of my way. This is definitely going to be worth more than the commute to get this damn amulet is going to be worth more than what I'm going to get from Elsinia for it. We're just zipping all over the place today. The Nibbin is our playground. Still drunk.
How are you?
Drunk. That boar is still there. It's a couple days ago. Can you imagine just walking next to this guy who comes chugging across the green there, like the common area? Just flying, moving like he's got a purpose, and then he just falls over. And then you're like, what? And then he just gets up and keeps going, goes right back to running. Okay, seriously, why am I wasted for like 4 hours? I'm no longer blurry, I don't understand it. Still drunk. Drunk on a bridge with a low railing like that, that'd be very dangerous. Hello, everyone. Hello.
Go ahead, I'm listening.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Whoa, look out. Excuse me. Sorry. A little bit drunk and I'm moving faster than is safe. Hello. A lot of people about.
What? Bogart.
The devil are you?
Hello.
Rumna. Oh. Excuse me, Rumna. I'm just gonna plant face right here. Okay. Water? Yeah, there we go. Gonna need that. Elsinia! Alcinia, there you are.
What?
Oh, yes, I found the amulet. Yes, here it is. I accidentally sold it, but I went and got it back. I thank you. Now maybe my father can rest in peace. I cannot give you more than 24 gold. I didn't think so. Okay, thank you.
What
trade?
What can I interest maybe? You in?
I don't know, what do you got? Mister's boots. No. No. Thanks. I won't even bother checking with old Gundlas. Wow, our fame is 12 now. Shot up here on this trip back home. Still drunk. Unreal. Ah.
Legendary scourge. I don't know what to think about it.
Yet. How do you do? What's happened? They say that slavery has been
abolished. Hello.
You may speak.
Thank you. I am speaking. If I was drunk, actually I am drunk. Hey gang, so it crashed again. The game is really testing me today. This time though it was a crash on loading an area, so I guess I can't really blame it, but
what?
Man.
The Three Sisters Inn is a nice place. But that sure is
okay, we'll get back to Breville if it doesn't crash. In time to eat some dinner. But we've already eaten dinner, so that won't really count, actually. I'm not gonna try to drunkenly walk on the railing, because last time it crashed the game. Yeah, that dinner that we ate in our house before we tried to take a nap.
It's you. Hi.
Hello. Counts as the dinner that we're gonna eat tonight, I'm gonna say. So we don't have to do that again. Hello again, hello,
it's
hello.
Hi.
Yes, it's me, it's always me.
Hello!
Hi! Ooh! Ow, that looked like it hurt. I think I pulled a hamstring. I think I go this way, right?
Tidings, citizen.
Hello.
Do you want something from me?
No, I'm fine. Everybody's very talkative today. It's Tumbly. I see Tumbly. Let's talk to him. Hey, Tumbly.
Hi.
Oh, I was gonna say.
How do you do?
He forgot that he falls down when he talks there for a second. Agata? You're not Agata. Agata? Agata.
Yes?
Teleportation, please. Yes, I'm going to Breville. Thank you. Breville.
You're a sneaky looking sort.
Talking to me? You're a sneaky sort. I don't even know who you're talking to. That's how sneaky you are. Well, excuse me, sorry. It's about 6 o'clock. Let's go to the inn.
Have pity on an old veteran. My children will thank you for your help.
You come to a town and that's all you do is
thank
give away money.
Kind, sir. Blessings of Julianus upon me.
Holy cow, I'm not drunk anymore. This is great. Giving that coin to the beggar was the best thing I've done.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Wait a minute, I don't have to sleep there. I can sleep in the Fighters Guild.
How goes it?
Goes! Oh boy, this is gonna be a test right here that's trying to sleep. Oh man. I gotta tell you guys, I don't have a good feeling about it. Hello, Porter.
What is it?
What is it now?
Oh, hello.
Do you have guild matters to discuss? Without question. You hear any word about could I?
Could I? That's not guild matters. I mean, it's mage's guild matters, but... Right, where's my... Where's the room I... This one, right? No, that's the room for lovers. Oh, no, wait. Maybe that's the room for lovers. Which one did I sleep in? This one? Yeah. Sure. I'll sleep in this one. Lettuce? No, I don't need a lettuce. Don't really need the booze either. Okay. Here goes nothing. Holy crap, that's farther than I've made it before. Seriously didn't think that would work. I wonder if it was all the effects. The liquor and food effects. Liquor and blessing effects. I wonder. I don't know. If this works. It worked! Thank the gods. Oh. Hello. Is everyone having breakfast up here? Where does this go? My god, into a tiny chest with a very elegant, a very, very, very hard, rather, elegant chest. I'm tempted to try that, but no. Won't steal from my fellow guildmates, after all. I'll try not to, anyway. Oh, I always forget where the... Wait a minute. Here. Some breakfast downstairs with my chums.
Good to see you.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
Many are going to say they
have been. Man, I'm moving at like lightning speed. A skull in the middle of the table, really? We should reconsider that. I'm not drinking any alcohol, I don't want to deal with that. And got some bread. And a fig for breakfast. Sounds good.
I have heard Argonia is a strange and treacherous place. It is no wonder odd things are happening there.
Excuse me.
Good day.
Good day, everyone. Right. Here we go. Back to it, then. I'm so thankful that that worked out. Very early morning. That's good. Nevish likes to get a good early start, especially when he's starting off another adventure. Put the helmet on. Oh, the last one. Okay, fine.
Please be generous.
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you, kind sir.
You're welcome.
Blessings of Julianus upon ye.
Yeah, that might have been what caused the bug, lady. Right. The map. Zoom in a little bit, shall we? Okay, so we have to get across the Niven. Actually, we could go back here and check out that fort, but I think I'd rather just start the Corbolo. Just do the Corbolo all the way up to where it leaves off to the Reed River. We'll do the Reed River all the way up. I think when we get all the way to the top, we'll take a little break in Shadenhall. We'll probably do the way quest. I think I keep calling it Way Manor when I should be calling it Wickseed Manor, but I've been referring to it as Way and Way Manor, and I think the way has got me way on the brain, and now I'm not saying Wickseed Manor, but I should be saying Wickseed Manor. We'll do the Wickseed Manor quests. One of them is Thelonious's friend Elahai. The Argonian is lost somewhere near Shadenhall. Captured, probably, or dead, who knows. And then the other is that those Komonotong bastards who broke into our house. Madron O'Reilly, I think, is their ringleader, and he's somewhere around Shadenhall. We're supposed to ask around there. So that's when we'll confront those two quests, and then when we finish them, we'll come back down the Corbolo. And then we technically need to finish the last of the Niven and Lake Rumaire, though I'm tempted to just say the end of the Corbolo is the end of this collecting expedition, because we have our 40 Nirn route, and Act 1 has gone on so long as it is, I'm tempted to just call it quits at the end of the Corbolo River. But there is a completionist in me who thinks I should just do the whole damned thing. So that's what I set out to do, you know? And it would be kind of nice to finish the quest by rounding out Lake Vermeer and walking right up to our front door, basically. That would be the end of the quest, you know? We'll see. See how it goes, how I feel when we finish the Corbolo. Ugh. There lies all the country that we've already seen. Not all of it. Most of it. And some up there, too, actually. There we go. Actually, what is it called? Longtooth? So we'll want to use that on anything that isn't powerful. Want to save our charges with Morimolag. Nice morning to be setting out, though, certainly. Couldn't have asked for better weather. Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess we do. We'll check out this fort anyway. It's right here. Here we are. There is from whence we came. There is to whence we shall go. After we check this out. Oh my god, what is that? It's a bear. It's a massive freaking bear. I'm gonna shoot it because it's gonna try to kill me. I'm gonna shoot it right in the butt. That wasn't enough. Whoops, that wasn't... Okay, stop. You're being silly now. I don't know if he knows where I was. Whoa, there he is.
Take that!
Okay, I should not have been worrying about the arrows, honestly. Where'd the other one go, though? Oh, I don't care. Brown bear. It's massive freaking brown bear. That's a giant... Oh, that does restore health, now we know. But I'll avoid it for now. I don't think we need... Restore health. A deer who's gonna run away. Aw, man, are we gonna go in this fort? We probably should. It is on the way, isn't it? What is this? Arus. Wood smoke. Does that mean human inhabitants or mare? Just check the whole thing out here. Anything up there? I don't see anything. Anything up there? Don't see anything there either. Well, I guess we can just go right inside then. Let's try it. Fort Arus. Early morning. Underground. Oh, right. Let's, do some ring switchery. Don't need the feather anymore. Can do the detect life. Tell what they are. Surely they're not as dangerous as Farin Hastarius, though. Can't even tell. I don't think they're in the same room with me. Hard to tell. Didn't miss any containers, did I? No, they're not. They're not in this room. Hello? Clarion the Mystic? Nice. What the hell? Nebish just kicked that book way the hell over here. He did not like it. He's like, mages guild my ass. Oh no, conjurers. How can they even know where I am?
Guess it was nothing.
I was gonna say. Let's wait till he disappears. Hope that there's no traps. There he goes. I'm gonna quick save. Think you guys can understand that. Oh, damn, there's a closed gate. Are they just regular old conjurers, or are they guardians of oblivion? Uh-oh. Oof. It's locked. See if they notice me.
Well,
yep.
Well, look who we've got here.
Okay. Why they decided to get right up in my face when they were conjuring things, I don't know, but that was funny. I'll take it. They're regular conjurers. Okay, that I can deal with. Steel battle staff. No, not the steel dagger. I meant to grab that. Hang on. Looks like it. I don't know why they had this locked, but okay. I'll take the cheese. Don't need torches. I'll take your bread, though. If I can get it. Apparently I can't get it. It's just there for looks. It's just there for looks, okay? Easy chest. I've seen better. Ooh, that's a spooky sound, whatever that was. Looks like three of them up here. I wonder if I raged one of them, the other ones would attack with their, well, yeah, maybe. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Whoa, what the hell? What the fuck? God damn it. Ouch! Ow! You bastards. Where is the dude? There he is. Man. Well, that was messy. Oh, but I leveled up. That was very messy. Let's heal ourselves, shall we? It's rather embarrassing, honestly. Well, only one of them knew I was here. Oh, better keep it that way. arrows? Arrows, good. Need the arrows. Behind the wall. Uh-oh. He heard me. Or he heard them. These are the worst conjurers ever. These guys are terrible. Nebish isn't even a mage and he knows how to properly conjure something. How did these guys even end up here? I can unlock it. That's nice. Don't be trapped, don't be trapped. Ow. Damaged agility. Okay, I'll take it all. Ow. Two of those, and do I have a shield that does restore agility? I don't. Do I have a regular old restore agility? I don't. Do I have one in the alchemy pocket? I hope so. Otherwise I have to mix one. This could be handy, maybe. Restore agility? Maybe. Okay, did that. What do I got? What do I got? What do I got? Not there. Not there. Damn. Maybe it's a named one? I'll spend all day looking for this. You know what I'll do? I'll just restore ingredients that do restore agility. I'll withdraw, rather. Retrieve, that's what I'm trying to say. Restore agility. There. That should do it, right? I should have more than one of those. Come on, baby. Don't let me down. Restore agility. Restore agility. Very nice. Okay, I just need one of them. Well, maybe I need two. I'll do... You know, just do all three. You're gonna run into other traps that'll be like this. It's fine. What's my agility at right now? Yeah, I need 24 points. Okay, I can do that with one potion. Okay, spooky music. All that work! All that freaking work! At least I quick saved. That's good. All that work! And then... Well, shit, let's just try it again. It damaged my agility again. Okay, fine. Take that, and I'll take that. I'm almost dead. A negative 20, okay. And my restore agility, please. I should have not drank the first one. I should have opened up the other chest first. Oh well. Boy. Now watch, this one's gonna be trapped too, and I should have not drank either of those. I should have just waited. Hey! Cool. Okay, I can give those to Nerusa. More Shadow Banish wine. There's a lot of locked gates in here. There's no trap, is there? Eh. I don't really need too much food right now. I say that now. When I'm halfway up the river, I'll wish I had more food. Jewel there by her head. Yes, get out of my way. Come on, can I not pick her up? Oh, no, it's her staff. Okay, never mind. It's her staff. What is... Right, this dead guy here. Plane summoner. Ah, you were somebody important. Elven dagger. Arrowroot. Detect traps? Sure. Okay, now if this leads to another cell, I'm gonna go back because there was... No, there's doesn't. Okay. There was one other way to go, but I'll just push on. On the off chance that they connect, maybe. Nothing there. Somebody up here, though. Apparently by themselves. Which is just fine by me. Easy chest, average chest, spooky sounds, dead conjurer. Barrel? Nothing. Nothing that we need to worry about at the moment. Bone, retort, okay, novice stuff. Decent potions. Some dragon's tongue and a greater soul gem. Yes! A rage scroll. Awesome. Definitely make use of that. I wonder now if this takes us back the way we came. Looks like it might. I think it does, because I think that's the way I went when I encountered the two conjurers with the locked door. Yep, that's it. Awesome. This was a nice small dungeon then. I like it. I'm done with it, and I'm moving on. Right? Right. Perfect. I love it when they go in a loop like that. Oh my god. 11:20 in the morning and it's hell out here. Sorry, bear. Oh, I can take off the detect life ring and put on... that one. Oh, and there's a Nernroot right next to this mud crab, so we'll probably have to kill the mud crab. Longtooth ho! Who are you calling a long tooth ho? Sorry. In fact, we're having crab for lunch, and we're having it right here in the rain. Here we go. Something to drink, some crab meat, some bread, and another apple. Excuse me. So I think when we sleep tonight, that will bring us up to level 23, which might be the highest I've ever gotten an Oblivion character with Oscuro's overhaul. Can't remember for certain, but I think it might be. What the hell are you? Oh, just a big crab. And it went flying. This area of landscape is, at least so far, the Corbolo, much more level around the river than what we've experienced so far. Everything else has been steep inclines, steep banks, and there's steep banks here, I guess, but it's not quite so drastic. Like, that almost looks like it could be a park, you know? Fire over there. Not our business until we come back down the river, though. I feel I'm being watched. Oh. Could have something to do with this giant fort. That definitely has people walking around outside of it. Fort Cedrian. Holy cow. The entrance is right down here on the river, huh? I hear somebody walking around, talking or something. Aha. I think I missed. I think I killed him. Anybody else around? Somebody up there. Don't know who, though. Marauder. full orcish armor. Well, these guys could be tough in this dungeon. Don't need any of this stuff, do I? Alright. Second fort of the day. No problem. Nothing else, it's a chance to get out of the rain.